Right, guys, first press, 50p stake. Bonus rolled in. Well, that's the least amount, but. Hopefully, something good can happen. Right, I gambled, I got 15 lemons. I'm just gonna collect that for now. Let's see what happens. Jetpack. Right, I'm gonna go for left this time. Ah, oh, I should have went middle one. Never mind. About 375, not bad. Right, I've got 40 quid in Lucky Lemons. Seems to look quite like this game at the moment. Got a gamble on, pound of play. I'll come back to you if anything good happens. I won't show all the gambles because it takes too long. Ah. Yeah, I'll be back with something good, hopefully. Right, so far, down to the last 5 quid. Me and Dave ain't had nothing. I'll come back for more. Right, the bonus rolled in. Me and Dave got 12 lemons, pound of play. Stampede. £25. Right, we're 60 quid in, pound of play, but now we've got 32 lemons, that's the max lemons you can have. Let's hope. Scuba soap. What on, Dave? What are you thinking? Let's go for the old lefty lefty. I'd like to see the eagle one on this. Yummy! I'll let you pick this one now, Dave. What one do you want?
Just pick right.
This one?
Yeah. You gamble from 14 to, was it 14 to 15? Is it in 15 to, no, 14 to, £40 to 18 lemons.
Oh, nice.
18 to 30, so that's good.
50 quid, Dave, boy.
Oh, yes.
Oh, yes. Right,
this could be really good. Oh, no, this...
Well,
minimum 20, so that's good. You've got 75 each, guaranteed.
Ah, never mind. 20 quid. You did say 150 quid, you said it could have been, didn't you? Ah, oh, brilliant.
Bank 140, and then I'd
say go for one. Should we just gamble a whole 152 quid?
Part bank 140. Oh. And I'd say go for one of the. Well, it's up to you. I personally think pretty. I'd say go for one of the last two, or do whatever you want to do.
Oh, just missed. Never mind.
That's good though.
141 quid. Brilliant, it's a great result.
Next 6 quid.
Next £6, we got another 15 lemons on the gamble. Oh, I know I was gonna click that one. Never mind. £24. But it's going to be clear in 40 quid, isn't it? So. Oh. I thought the whale was going to eat it then. Go on, Dave, you do these ones and I'll film. Oh, it's a you got one left. It's a full house.
I said it's done, ladies and gentlemen.
Oh, brilliant. Another. Oh, nice.
Don't hang around.
That's 250 quid now, Dave.
You know, we're only 35 in each.
Yeah. Yeah.
That's 60 quid.
Yeah, £30 each, 60 quid in. Oh, brilliant.
Yes, yeah, six pounds, so £6-7 off the first time.
What do you think?
What have we got?
Right, we're gonna part bank 80. We're gonna go for it. Ah, never mind. They all lost but one. Nice one. Me and Dave got a couple of quid halves on this Magic 10. We got a hold on the bars. Right guys, I've got £40 in, King Kong cash, £2 stake, 20 autos, spins. Terrible. £30. Big money.
If you take that, you can get King Kong cash.
You know what, just for the video, we are going to collect. Because, like Dave said, you can get big money. Let's just hope it ain't rubbish. I do believe this is predetermined though. Whatever you're gonna, it's all decided what you're gonna win, isn't it? £16. Not too bad. Didn't mean I accidentally stopped recording, but it's locked in the hippos. Yeah, £92. I'm gonna play it down to £80. Yeah. Cheers, guys. Thanks for watching. And I got £20 in, 50p steak. And give old Real King a go. They're the pots. Right, change of mind. I've gone on to gone on to Cops and Robbers, purely because the gamble was better on this one. Right, I'm going to put the gamble 5 and over. Yet to have a feature yet, Dave.
Oh.
No, nothing on that one. Right, I've gambled. I'm going to do the 20 spins. Sorry about the glare. Not a lot I can do about it. It's just, it's there. Some 50p stake. Good at all. £3.65. Bloody hell. Rubbish. Oh no. Just off. That night. Community, me and Dave got £4 just spare change, 25p of play. Ready, Dave? Guys, a bit of Vampire Desire. Can give this one a go. See, stop and step playing it quite a lot. 50p stake with £20 in. Gambles on. Let's give it a bash. So what I'm going to do, I'm going to put gamble 5 plus. Thank you. Oh, I thought that one might have come down, but seems like quite an hard game to bonus this. Oh, I'm going to play the last 10 quid on something else, guys, because quite frankly, this is a bit boring. I'll be back with a different game. Right, guys, we're going to do the last tenner on Bigfoot. Never played it before, so 50p stake, the gamble was on. Double it and then spins. Let's give you all spins. Ah. Never mind. Stuck another tenner in it, just to try and I'll try and get that bonus. See if old Jimmy down in the corner pops out.
Thank you.
Well, that's that, guys. Jimmy didn't make an appearance. Rather stay in the bush. I'll see you on the next one. Right, we've got £20 in King's Honour. They're the pots. I'm going to do gamble one, 50p a play. Fault spins. I'll set you off for the first few spins and then I'll bring you back, hopefully, with a bonus. Right, I may have to put gamble one, 5 and up. I'll bring you back with a bonus, guys. Hopefully. Right, £9.60 wins just come in. What do you think? Should I go straight for the spins or? Let's go straight for the spins. Hey.
Where are
you, man? Right, we've got the 8 spins. Right, what do you think we should do, Dave?
Try the upshot. I've never played this before, so.
What
do you think
is best? 12 or 15?
If it was me, I'd go for 15,
but it's
up to
you. Oh no. Well, can't bring back for 3 spins, guys. We lost. I'll bring you back. Right, guys. Bonus just rolled in. Oh, so it just determines. Alright, fair enough. I didn't realise it was like this. I thought it was just a set amount of spins. You could even get pots in, couldn't you? Ten free spins. Nearly had the silver. That would have been nice. As much as I want to gamble, I'm going to collect them, just because. Pick a shield, let's go, righty, wild arrows. Yeah. Not too great, that one. It's giving out the shields nice. Go for middle. White knight. Bad. Premium symbol down there. £25.60. Tempting. What do you think? Heart bank some?
It's already up to you, man.
Right, sod it. It's £25. Fuck it. Right. Should we take the 20, do you think, or? Well, I don't know. I'm tempted to go for the 30. But...
What do you
want to do, man? I'll tell you what, I'm just going to collect. I'm going to be sensible. Just for the... So I can get some decent footage. Probably get some stick on the old comments for not gambling, but got hopefully beat £25 as well now at the moment, so it's not going very well. Oh god. Right, let's give us 2. Guess that means, yeah, so you get a super pick. 12 extra spins, oh nice. Oh, another 4 extra spins. That's alright, if it gives us some wins. Could have been better. Ain't looking good, Dave. Oh, that was terrible. That weren't good at all. It's £15 loss on that. Oh no. Oh well. Fun while it lasted. Right, gonna have another little punt on old Lemons. Do 50p a play. £4.30 win. What are you saying, Dave? Double it? Or spins? Ah, spins isn't coming anyway. no way the fire's coming. £4.50. What are you saying, Dave? What are you thinking? Right, we've got the spins. Just go for 15. Oh, the 18 come in. Typical, man.
Your main session bingo game is about to commence.
It's not going very well. Right. Fuck it. Oh, you thought I had that then. Never mind. Well, that's it. On to the next game. Or more money until we get a bonus. Right, changed game. Rocky. Three spins have just rolled in. So 50p a play. Let's hope we can win that £274 pot. £1 so far. Right, can we get the silver pot? Nah, we can't. It was bronze anyway. That's it, guys. £29. Ladies and gentlemen, your main session bingo game is about. Nah, never mind. bit of a rubbish gamble. £23. Right, guys, I've got £20 in.